With hundreds of thousands of people in the U.S. now at home fighting COVID, some are turning to supplements, hoping to boost their immunity. Kim Posey found out what's recommended.
There are some clinical trials underway right now to see if vitamin C, vitamin D, or zinc can help prevent or treat COVID. Now, there's no conclusive evidence right now, but doctors do have some suggestions.
If you are sick, zinc won't cure a viral infection like coronavirus, but doctors say it is possible that it could help with common symptoms.
It's, you know, is taking zinc actually really boosting your immune system? Is it boosting these properties? And there's some evidence that it absolutely might be. Unfortunately, right now, there's still lots of research that needs to be done to see really the proper regimen of the zinc.
Dr. Ian Tolberg with UC Health says zinc lozenges are the way to go, and he recommends 75 to 100 milligrams of zinc a day.
Start that within 20 or 24 hours of when you actually start having symptoms of any kind of upper respiratory tract infection, maybe a little sniffle, cough, something like that. Start it then, and then take it until the duration of the illness, and then stop it.
And what about vitamin D? According to the Cleveland Clinic, recent research has shown higher rates of COVID infection and death in areas where people have lower levels of vitamin D in their system. So if someone is deficient, it's possible a vitamin D supplement could be beneficial.
If you can get those levels up where they should be, then your immune system is going to be working properly.
That was Kim Posey reporting. Doctors say the most important thing you can do is make healthy choices year-round by eating healthy and exercising.